Chapter 6 Fun with MS Paint. Warm up. Minnie has drawn a picture of her teddy. Help her to color it. We use pencils and crayons to draw and color. Do you know we can also draw and color on a computer? Yes, we can use a program called Paint. Paint has tools that we can use to draw and color pictures on a computer. Starting Paint. To start Paint, follow these steps. Left click on the Start button. Left click on All Programs. Left click on Accessories. Left click on Paint.
Click on Start. Choose All Programs. Click on Accessories. Click on Paint option. Paint button. Quick Access Toolbar. Title bar.
Parts of the Paint window. The Paint window is divided into the following main parts. Title bar. The blue bar at the top of the screen is known as the title bar. It displays the program name and the file name. Observe the buttons at the top right side of the title bar. You can use these buttons to minimize, maximize, and close the Paint window. These buttons are known as control buttons. Quick Access Toolbar. It contains the buttons to do common tasks. Paint button. It contains different options to work in Paint. Ribbon. Ribbon consists of two parts, tabs and groups. Tab. Each tab contains tools arranged in different groups. Group. A group is a set of related commands. Drawing area. The drawing area covers the major part of the Paint window. This area is used for making colorful drawings. The Tools group.
Free Form Select, Eraser, Pick Color, Pencil, Airbrush, Line, Rectangle, Eclipse, Select, Fill with Color, Magnifier, Brush, Text, Curve, Polygon, Round Rectangle.
You know how to make simple drawings in Paint using Line Tool, Rectangle Tool, Ellipse Tool, Fill with Color Tool. Let us learn about some other tools. Pencil tool. The pencil tool works like a real pencil. It is used for drawing or writing anything with a free hand movement. Eraser tool. The eraser tool works like a real eraser. It is used for erasing any part of a picture or text. When you drag the eraser over the drawing, that part of the drawing gets erased. Text tool. The text tool is used to type text on the drawing area. Magnifier tool. Magnifier tool is used to see a drawing in a larger size. Let's learn to use these tools.
Click on the pencil tool. Drag the mouse on the drawing area to draw grass. Click on the Fill with Color tool. Click inside each closed part of the drawing to color the hut. Click on the text tool. Click on color 1 and then choose a color for the text. Drag the mouse, a dotted rectangle is formed. Type the text inside the rectangle. Click on the eraser tool.
Brush tools. Paint has a lot of exciting brushes to use. Brush tool is similar to the line tool. You can use the brush tool to draw lines that are different in appearance. You can choose brushes of different textures from the options given to draw free form and curved lines that have different effects. Look at the different brush styles. To use the brush tool, follow these steps.
Click on the brush tool. Select the brush style. Click on color 1. Select the color of your choice. Drag the mouse on the drawing area to fill color.
Drawing a shape filled with color. To draw a shape filled with color, we use the shape fill tool in the shapes group. Any shape drawn in paint has an outline color, color 1, and a fill color, color 2. To draw a shape filled with color, follow these steps.
Click on shape. Click on color 1. Select the outline color. Drag click on color 2. Select the color to be filled in the shape. Click on the fill button in the shape group. Select a fill style.
saving the drawing. It is important to save our work at short intervals so that we do not lose it in case of power failure. Step 1. Click on the File tab and select the Save option. The Save As window appears on the screen. Step 2. Type a name in the file name box. Click on the Save button. Now our drawing is saved in the computer. Closing paint window. In order to close the paint window, click on the Close button placed at the top right corner of the window, or click on the File tab and select the Exit option. Opening the saved drawing. The drawing that we have saved can be opened anytime. To open a saved drawing, step 1. Click on the File tab and select the Open option. Step 2. The Open dialog box appears. Select the location where the file is saved. Select the file name that we want to open. Step 3. Click on the Open button. We will find the same drawing. We can use a program called Paint to draw and color on a computer. The blue bar at the top of the screen is known as the title bar. Ribbon consists of two groups, tabs and groups. The drawing area is used for making colorful drawings. The pencil tool works like a real pencil. It is used for drawing and writing anything with a free hand movement. The text tool is used to type text on the drawing area. Brush tool is used to draw lines that are different in appearance. The drawing area that we have saved can be opened anytime.